This is X-Plane 11 running on a 3.4 gigahertz Intel Core i7-6700 with 16 gigs of RAM and a 4 gig NVIDIA GeForce GTX 970 video card. Currently, I've got it running at, should be at 1080. Video settings are a little more jumbled than other games. Let's see here. It's under general. No. Oh. Okay. Yeah. So it's at 1080 because they have it listed as default monitor settings. And I'm currently running the monitor at 1080. So all the regular settings are at medium. And you're not going to see this running at anything crazy on the frame rate, but you don't really, I mean, even into the high teens can be usable on this, and that's probably what we're going to see here, but let's get to it, see what we get, and see how it runs.
Thank you.
Okay, so this should give a pretty good idea of what kind of performance to expect on the i7-6700 with the GTX 970 on X-Plane 11. It's definitely playable. It's definitely usable. There's a few stutters here and there, which, to be honest, I wouldn't worry about. I've seen those stutters on substantially higher-end systems than this. They're less severe, but they are still there. So I definitely wouldn't worry about those if you're getting those. But anyway, I hope everybody finds this interesting and informative, and thanks for watching the video.